हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इजी इजी मैथ्स। लेट्स गो टू एक्सरसाइज 20C, कंसेप्ट मैथमेटिक्स 9th क्लास। डायमीटर ऑफ अ सर्कल इज गिवन, इट इज 28 सेंटीमीटर। यू हैव टू फाइंड इट्स सर्कमफेरेंस एंड इट्स एरिया। व्हाट इज रेडियस? रेडियस इज इक्वल टू हाफ द डायमीटर। सो रेडियस इज इक्वल टू 28 डिवाइडेड बाई 2, दैट इज 14 सेंटीमीटर। सो सर्कमफेरेंस इज इक्वल टू 2πr, 2 into 22 upon 7 into radius is equal to 14 centimeter. 44 into 2, 88 centimeter. That is the circumference. What is the area now? Area is equal to pi r square. 22 upon 7 into radius is equal to 14. 7 ones are 7 twos are. 44 into 14. 14 into 4 is equal to 56. 56 plus 5 is equal to 61. So area is equal to 616 square centimeter. Second problem, circumference of a circular field is equal to 308 meter. We have to find the radius and area. So circumference is equal to 2 pi r. Circumference is equal to 308 meter, 2 into 22 upon 7 into radius. Radius is equal to 308 into 7 divided by 2 into 22. 7 twos are 22, 11 eights are 88, 2 ones are 214s are, 2 ones are 27s are, 7 sevens are 49. 49 meter is the radius. So what is area? Area is equal to pi r square. 22 upon 7 into 49 into 49. 7 sevens are. 154 into 49 is equal to what? 7546 square meter. That is the area of this field. Third problem, the sum of the circumference and diameter of a circle is equal to 116. Find its radius. Circumference is equal to what? 2 pi r or pi d plus diameter is equal to 116 centimeter. So d common. 5 plus 1 is equal to 116 centimeter. Pi is equal to what? 22 upon 7. 116 centimeter. Now here it is. 7 is the LCM. 22 plus 7. 116 centimeter. 29 upon 7. So D is equal to 116 into 7 upon 29. 29 ones are 29 fours are. 4 sevens are 28. Diameter is equal to 28 centimeter. So radius is equal to what? Radius is equal to diameter upon 2. Half the diameter. So 28 upon 2 is equal to 14. 14 centimeter. So radius is equal to 14 centimeter. Fourth problem. The radii of two circles are 25 cm and 18 cm. Find the radius of the circle which has circumference equal to the sum of circumferences of these two circles. Let us find what is the sum of the circumferences of these two circles. So what is the circumference here? It is 2 pi r. So 50 pi. Here it is 2 pi 18. 36 pi. Now we have to find the radius of the circle which has circumference equal to the sum of the circumferences. The sum of these two circumferences is equal to what? 86 pi. So circumference is equal to 86 pi. We have to find the radius of this circle. So this is equal to 2 pi r. So pi goes off. 86 divided by 2 is equal to radius. that is 43 centimeter is the radius of the circle which has a circumference equal to the sum of the circumferences of these two circles. Fifth problem, the radii of two circles are 48 centimeter and 13 centimeter. Find the area of the circle which has its circumference equal to the difference of the circumferences of the two given circles. Let us find what is the difference of the circumferences. The circumference here is equal to 2 pi into 48, that is r, 2 pi into 13. So this is 96 pi. This is 26 pi centimeter. Now what is the difference of the circumferences of these two circles? It is 70 pi centimeter. Now the circumference of another circle is equal to 70 pi. We have to find the area in this case. So this is equal to 2 pi r. What is this? Pi pi goes off. 70 divided by 2 is equal to 35. Radius is equal to 35 centimeter. So radius of this circle is equal to 35 centimeter. We have to find the area of this circle. So area is equal to 22 upon 7 pi r square. 35 into 35. 7 ones are 75. 5 into 22. 110 into 35. 110 into 35 is equal to what? 3850. This is equal to 3850 square centimeter. That is the area of this circle whose circumference is equal to the difference of the circumferences of these two circles. Sixth problem, the diameters of two circles are 32 centimeter and 24 centimeter. Find the radius of the circle having its area equal to the sum of the areas of these two given circles. So let us find the areas of these two circles now. What is the radius here? Radius is equal to 16 centimeter. Here radius is equal to 12 centimeter. Radius is equal to half the diameter. The area in this case is equal to pi r squared. 16 into 16. Here it is pi r square, 12 into 12. This is 256 pi and this is 144 pi. The circle having its area equal to the sum of the area. Now the sum of the areas of these two given circles is equal to what? 256 plus 144 is equal to 400 pi square centimeter. Now area of this circle is equal to sum of the areas of these two given circles. We have to find the radius now. This is equal to what? Pi r square. Pi pi goes off. R square is equal to 400. R square is equal to 400. Therefore r is equal to square root of 400 is equal to 20 centimeter. Radius is equal to 20 centimeter.